What is up, guys? Zack Scott here, playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. This is the epic Bat-a-Tronic for the foot soldier. Basically, I should be blind. I shouldn't even be able to do anything, but no. I'm going to be wearing this hat, and I'm going to be shooting people. Plants. People. Plants. I'm going to be shooting plants. We are on defense. Let's see what we could do. Oh, jeez. I went with... Got him. Oh, wow. Look at my bat wings open, and I play a song. So, yeah, we've jumped right into the middle of this here, and this is great in a way. I'm going to put up hide and shoot bot there. That's fine. So we are on defense. I don't know if we're going to be able to fully defend here, but what I'm saying... Oh, geez. No. Stop. Stop it, Citrone. All right. Going to shoot that. I don't know. Let's see. Come on, Citron. Leave me out of this. Citron, who did it? I think a corn did it. No, cactus did it. A cactus with a phone number. Why do so many people have phone numbers in this game? Anyway, what is up? I am so glad you're here. I am playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2, in case you didn't know. This is my favorite game this year so far. And I'm just happy to be here playing this with you guys, watching me. So, of course, it'd be even better if you guys join me. So all you guys got to do to join me, I mean, it's pretty simple. Download Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2 on the PC. Play on the US West server. I mean, it doesn't get much more complicated than that, does it? The Citron there, I mean, I got to get rid of him if I can. I don't know. I don't think I did. In fact, I died. Sopa, Mang. I don't know if we can hold this for another minute and a half, but I'm gonna do my best, obviously. Now they keep coming in and capturing. I mean, the only thing I can think to do is to actually be here and go after the Citron. You know, myself. Oh God, get out of here! No, I can jump too. You know, I should probably actually go in there and go after the Citron. Oh my God. He is pesky. Pesty. Is it pesky? Pest. There's a word that I'm trying to say that means what I want to convey. Okay. No, 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 no. Come on. Get in there. Oh, hi. They're going to capture very soon if I don't do something about it. I mean, I'm just shooting a rocket in their area, you know. There we go. Vanquish. How? How did I do this? Vanquish. What the heck hit me? All right. So 30 seconds. I don't know where anyone is. All right. Obviously, having this is a big, big problem. What? We were here the whole time. Jiminy crickets. Okay. We died. It was expected. How we doing? Toothless is on my team. Yes. He's my friend, in case you guys didn't know. I don't know what I could be doing better, but I want to get this guy up to the next level. So where's Toothless? Where's Toothless? What character is he playing, do you think? I don't know what character he's playing. I really don't. I'm gonna put down some uplink bots. I love uplink bots, FYI. I love them because they do a lot of damage. Man, I kind of wish... Okay, where's their teleporter? Let's see. Let me just go up here. This is not the jump I want. But it's the jump I deserve. No. I don't know what I'm saying. So, you know, putting, like, uplink bot here would only kind of work. Oh, geez, I'm shooting it right in there. Go get somebody. Ah, oh, what the freaking, did it hit the tent? What did it hit? All right, I'm helping. We're gonna have another layer. Hi, corn. I mean, I'm kind of playing up close, you know? Yeah. Is there a teleporter over here? It's not over here. What are we doing over here? There's no teleporter over here. Where's their teleporter then? Where do we think their teleporter is? I need to know. Excuse me, teleporter, cause I need to. Oh, that's actually a really good place for it. Look at this. Nope! Going straight in the air was not a good idea. This plant has life leech, or Toothless! Toothless got me up! Toothless is here! Wow, thank you, buddy. So yeah, I do have a way to attack the teleporter, which is hilarious then. Got him. We're doing better. I wanna say it's the uplink bot doing a good job right there, but I really don't know. I don't want them to take out the uplink bot. Like, whatever they do, don't take out the uplink bot, you know? Because it's helping guard this teleporter situation. I don't know if they have a rose anywhere, and really, do they need a teleporter? Probably not. They're probably gonna make it just fine. Let me jump up here, though. I don't even see anyone kind of moving in for it, you know? They're kind of all kind of hanging back on this side, which is good for them. Yes! Yes, Toothless! We're doing good. We're doing a good job. We're doing... Oh, jeez. Yeah, it didn't work for me, unfortunately. But someone's still here. Toothless is still here. Getting done what needs to be done. Boom! Got him! Yes! Perfect! Oh. Oh, well. Let's see what needs to happen. I mean, they've captured a little bit more. They got a minute and a half this time to capture. Got him. Just walked in there and shot him, you know? All right, we got him too. All right, so he's out there. Nice. Oh, here, let's get the, is he getting the revive? I think he is. I'm gonna go and start it off. Just in case. No, I'm not. 1 minute to come in here and capture. They may not have it. You know, they may not have what it takes. That Citron is freaking me out. He moved all the way over there. He's going to be out of bounds soon. Got him. Gotta love it. Ah, I was trying to hit the P. Got him. Nice. All right, where is Toothless? Toothless, I need you, buddy. Only because I need some health. Let's see what's gonna happen over here. I'm gonna shoot these plants. I'm gonna act like it's fine. I got him a little bit. Oh my goodness, yep, the corn got me. That was a pretty good, now they're capturing, this is bad news. We got a bot vanquished. Toothless to the rescue. We're in overtime, we're in actual overtime. Oh my God. Please, bot, take them out. Bot, take them out. Bot, take them out. Ah, the bot didn't do it. Darn it, that was a close call. Now we actually have got to defend. I kind of want to follow Toothless. I feel like he knows this game's meta a little bit better than I do. But maybe not. Maybe we keep them away for just a little bit longer. We'll have that much more time to defend. They got 5 minutes to capture this area. All right, let's see. We're already back here. This is cool. Nice. The defense is the best defense. Oh, my God. Yep, that did a good job. Thank you, Corn. Oh, man, I like his helmet. I have that helmet myself. Of course, I have all the customizations except for the Infinity Time. Toothless is still rocking it over there, doing a good job. Good job, Toothless. All right, so what do we need to do to really, really defend? You know, like, if we're talking about real defense here, what do we do? Oh Oh my god, I'm being blasted from all angles. I revived! Who did I revive? I don't even know. I just want them to stop what they're doing. Oh my god, he got me pretty bad. They might win this overall. Holy cow, what else do we need to defend against? What? It was that quick? I cannot believe it was that quick. I can't, I hate to say it, but I haven't seen a round like that go that quick before. That means we must really suck. Oh my god. Oh well, I'm having fun. There are always pros and cons. The cons that we lost that round. The pro is that I'm having fun. So yeah, let's see how we do next round though. I'm gonna try to be, you know, the foot soldier again to showcase his hat. I wanna get him to level 10. Toothless rocking it with 5 revives. All right, we're in Suburbia? I said it with the question. Okay, same thing, right? Yeah, right. Yes, correct. We're in Zomboss. We gotta defend the scientist house. And I don't know if Toothless is on my team or not this time. Sopa's on my team. I joined zombies again. But a lot of the previous team left, so I'm okay with this. I'm gonna try to be here. No, I'm out of bounds! No! Get out of here. Oh my gosh. Yeah, Toothless is here. Has anyone got a kill yet? Ugh. Did he go down? I hate the out of bounds feature of this game. I wanted to get the first strike, but it didn't pull off. I did not pull that off. He left. So, oh well. There we go. Still got him. All right. Ooh, ooh, God. Rock pee. Yes. Oh dear. This guy's coming for me now. One hit, I'm dead. Back off. No, chop hair. Yeah. My health is low. Code Feather. I can't even say it. Code Feather. That's a really cool name. I like your name, chop hair. Code Feather. All right, we're on defense. No, we're not. Oh, I was almost on the fence. Sorry. Okay, no, that's not gonna, yeah. Cut, don't put that in a montage, a funny montage. That wasn't funny enough. It would've been funnier if I actually landed on the fence, you know what I mean? Like, it would've made sense. But I didn't land on the fence, come on! Yeah, I know, I got destroyed by the corn cracker. Oh no, they're capturing, no, guys, get in, no, land on the roof! Can't even land on the fence, you expect to land on the roof? There we go, got him. No. Boom. Yes. Decimation unknown. Help. All right, I'm trying to get away from the chompers. Oh my god, 7 health. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with 7 health. I guess I'll pop in and shoot something. Yes! 19 health, a little bit better, I guess. They're doing a great job at capturing. They were a great team anyway, I guess. Got them, nice. Send someone up here to get me, I dare you. Toothless is still here. Come and get me. Keep waiting for that sweet little click. The ding, the sweet ding is what I would call it. Oh my god, I'm on fire still. Please, no, they got me. They surrounded me and they got me. The devil's pinky got me. I like that name too. All right, so we got to, you know, what? How they've already captured? Oh my God. Toothless is there, busting down the fences. I don't know if this is the guy for me for this round. I mean, we haven't been doing that well. I don't know what the deal is, but I like playing it here. Which, you know, I can always play it there later. I can go assist the engineer. Like, hey, I'm here helping. Oh, this is gonna be a good one. Here we go. Let's do uplink bot again. And then we'll do an uplink bot behind here, maybe? There we go, we're helping. We're helping make the world a better place. I got a zoom upgrade, of course. That's what I needed. I can't believe that didn't help him. Help. Help me. Captured a lot already, haven't they? All right, I know. I don't have any rooftop experience right now. I don't even see anyone over there. Toothless is rocking it though. You know, I like the idea of just kind of shooting towards them. Nice, so how did Toothless do that? What? He landed like right on me and killed me with a husk hop. Oh my goodness. Help me, Toothless. Goodness. Okay, yeah. This is getting to be bad for me. All right, still got the two uplink bots, which I think are helping. No, he died, darn it. Well, I mean, I'm glad he died, but I shot off my thing hoping that that would get him, you know? All right, I saw corn this way, so I'm going this way. Dang, the imp got him. By dang, I mean good, but I mean, I made the journey for no reason, is what I'm saying. Uplink bot is just ruling it right now. I'm really glad. Holy cow. Oh God. Why am I here? To do that, to do God's work. Oh, he's dead already, darn it. Is it, who, I couldn't get him anyway. I don't remember which, I would assume Toothless is the paleontologist, but I don't know. We got a minute left to defend, basically. He doesn't look like a paleontologist. Oh God, there's a pea here. Ah, take it. All right, this is good stuff. All right, 54 seconds left to capture. They're finally pushing in like they wanna do, but it's gonna be, I think we're gonna make it tougher for them than ever before, mainly because of how things are going this round. What the heck are you? You're dead. It was a corn, by the way, FYI, in case you didn't realize. These final moments are the moments that we need. There we go, hi. What, Citron? What? How did he pull? Oh, the corn got me. I was like, how did the Citron kill me? But no, the corn is what killed me. 15 seconds now to capture. So I think we just play it conservatively. Do our best in the middle. They're not gonna have any luck. Hello, Agent P. You're my favorite P to play as. And you're gonna die. And we won! Yes! Did I die? We won that one! Awesome! Second round victory! Nice. Super cool. There we go. 12,000 coins. Man, Toothless rocking it with the Revival Master, First Strike, and Assist Master. I tried to take the first strike, but I did not get it. Toothless got it instead. Couldn't have been a better person to take it. I was fourth place on the team. Not too bad. Not too bad. Foot Soldier is not my preferred class, but I think I've been doing okay with them with a 2.0 KD ratio. And, of course, putting down my bots, I think, really helped out. Let's grab some minion booster packs. One, because that's all I have time for now. All right. All right, guys. We are capturing on this level the Seeds of Time. Teams are balanced. Nice, and Toothless is on my team. I always check to make sure teams are balanced. At least I try. So as Foot Soldier, you know, I like going up here. I guess I just abandoned Toothless. Sorry, buddy. I didn't mean to. I was just trying to find a new way to go, right? A better way to go. I forgot that. Well, I mean, I didn't forget, obviously. Bot demolition. Goodbye, bots. Goodbye, drone. This is a good spot for me. Oh, jeez. No, don't kill me. Yes, I got him, but he got me, which is the sad part. But I like being up there. It's a fun place to be. I don't get to be up here often because only a few characters can actually make it up there. So I was happy to do my duty. Toothless is there. He's party, Captain Party Man or whatever. I forget his name. Controlling a bird. If we want to win, let's summon some strong stuff really quick. Let's try to overwhelm them early on. They may not realize what's going to happen. I'm going to try to get the revive here because someone just died. Someone passed out. The captain's been drinking too much rum. And that's what pirates do. They just sail the seas and drink rum. That's what I would do if I were a pirate. And I would have a parrot. And I would name him Leroy the Parrot. He'd be my best friend. And then I would feed him to my real best friend, Otto, my cat. And be like, sorry, I know that parrots are smart and they can talk and everything, but Otto is hungry. Oh, you missed me. No, I'm not going to make you kiss me. Hello. Oh, that was good, but not what I was aiming for. I was hoping to stay up there a little bit. That's gonna land somewhere. Oh, hi. Hello. So here's the thing. You're dead. All right. Come on, get up here. How do you do it? How do you do it, Citron? Oh, I bet there's a two-step. No! Oh, but he's dead. Sopa man got me. All right, we're capturing. This is good news. Teams are balanced. Trust me on that, I checked it. You saw me check it. Here we go, there's an ant on my monitor. Get off of my monitor, dude. Who said you could do it? The next one will be the real challenge. Can we capture the next one? I'm not sure. I'm having a blast, though, playing this game. I wanna get this guy to level 10, then I might switch to Arctic Trooper or something, I don't know. Is that mine? It's not. Yes, that's mine. It's my friend. All right. So here we go. I'm just moving forward, having the time of my life. All right. Let's see what we can do. I feel like I'm, you know, I hope I'm doing the right thing by going this way. I'm just moving directly to their base. I felt like it was the cool thing to do. Got him. I'm here, though. Let's try for the revive, shall we? Nope. Doesn't work. I got a little bit of capture going, but not too much overall. There's a mech in there, though. That is crazy cool. The mech is a robot controlled by an imp. We don't need as much strong stuff. And yet I still summon some strong stuff. That's fine. I'm fine with that. Where is the teleporter? Is it over by Toothless? We got two captains over here. No. die. I hit the chimney of this house. Hi, it's me, the Big Z. I died, something else shot me. I need to, what, a scaredy shroom got me? Don't be frightened, little guy, it was just me. In fact, you and me should be best friends, scaredy shroom. You should really look up to me because I'm pushing so hard to get a mushroom class in the game. I'm pushing, I tell them every day, basically, more like every week, but I want there to be a mushroom class. There needs to be a mushroom class. Really, there does, because why is there not? Mushrooms have been represented in Plants vs. Zombies 1 and 2 perfectly in the game. They've always been there on the plant side. Even though mushrooms are a fungus and not a plant, they've been representing Team Plant forever. And in this game, they have not made a main character that's a mushroom. I'm crying. Please do it. Please, I'm just waiting. Even Plants vs. Zombies Heroes is well covered with the mushrooms. So all I'm saying is bring the mushrooms on, my friend. They even have mushroom potted plants, which is great. I really do appreciate that. But it's not enough. Help! Oh, I'm frozen, I'm dead. I froze and I died, of course. That's what's gonna happen. But I leveled up to level 10 right then and there. So now it's time to change characters. Man, oh man, who should I be? Arctic Trooper could definitely use it, but I gotta put on his hat. The whole point is to showcase his hat. Let's put on the epic Bat-a-Tronic. Switch over to it. Arctic Trooper, maybe I can get you to level 10 too. Maybe not. It'd be so cool if I could, right? Yeah, we should definitely summon the strong stuff, because if we can't, you know, capture this one, then we're not gonna capture any of them. So let's summon Coffin Zombies seem right up the correct alley right now, because they're big, they're strong. They're not as strong as the porta potty zombies, but I'm okay with that. Teleport is working out fine. Yes! I got bat powers. Assist, that's good. I'm on fire. How is it the ice guy's on fire? He should have immunity. All right, good job so far. I don't know where to be, but I'm gonna summon one of these guys right there. We've gotta move in, we really do. All right, how are we gonna win this? Come on, guys, we gotta think about it. How are we gonna win this? Shoot it, go, hit him. It hit them a little bit, not enough, in my opinion. There we go, we're actually capturing. Let's move, let's actually do this. Oh dear, it may not work. Go, I'm in. Oh, it's almost in. No, I tried to shoot. Man. So, you know, we basically tied in a way, I guess, right? Now I'm not remembering what happened last round. Oh, last round was on Zomboss, right? Oh, geez, I don't know. Toothless rocking it though with the engineer. Good job there, buddy. First strike, man. He's getting those first strikes. Doing what he's got to do. I was third place. Well, guys, thanks for watching. I'm going to return to the backyard, and I'm going to promote my guy, and then we'll be done. The foot soldier is level 10. And, you know, we did three rounds there. We did lose the final round. That's sad. I'm crying. No, but let's promote the foot soldier really quick. Maybe next time I'll get this Arctic Trooper promoted. My goal is to eventually promote these guys over time. I'll also kind of do some XP farming in between videos to kind of edge that along a little bit. But the foot soldier is now promoted. Congratulations, foot soldier. You did it, buddy. Most assist is with, wow, most played too. I really like that guy. I go over to the sticker booth or whatever it's called, the machine, and I buy stuff, but I already have everything now. So what do I buy when one has everything? Minions booster packs, right? Yeah, totally. I don't know what you can get here. I'm curious if you can get some of the high level stuff. Self revive can go away. I only have 500 of those. Lightning Reed is a good one. I haven't seen any super rares or whatever. Uplink bot times 5. Never mind. I just said it and I got it. Perfect. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to come back next time for some more jet planes here, too, as well as Toothless. Nice. Come back next time for some more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. I'll see you then. Goodbye. I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.